just a little bit caught in the middle. Life is a maze. My name is Andrea Saenz. I was born on February 7, 1993, in El Paso, Texas, and raised in Ascension, Chihuahua, Mexico. You might be wondering where's that at? Well, Ascension is a small town in Chihuahua, 2 hours away from here. A wonderful place with wonderful people, and I'm very proud to say I am from there. Cause it's too much, yeah, it's a lot to be something. I've always been a very positive girl. Even in hard times, I always try to be happy no matter what. I try my best on everything I do, and I'm always ready to set a goal for my future. Junior in El Paso 2007. I believe this is one of the biggest accomplishments in my life. I have a passion for singing. Singing is like a medicine to me. It always makes me feel better, no matter what. I also love photography, thanks to my father. I love it because I can stop time with it. I work as a princess at Dreams Come True Princess Parties. The best experience I've ever had is making a dream come true for a little girl who had cancer. This is my mother. I'm very proud of her because she's such a hard worker. She's studying business management at Park University. This is my father, also a very hard worker. He loves to joke around, and he's a very happy person. This is my brother. He's 22 years old, and his name is Victor Hugo. He can be very grumpy at times, but I love him with all my heart. These are my cousins. We might be a lot, but we love each other. My friends are a huge part of my life. I am very thankful with them because they've been with me through good and bad times. I always try to be a good friend with them, give them great advices, and listen to them with everything they need. I don't know why I'm just a little girl lost in the moment. I'm so scared that I don't show where I come in. I have a wonderful relationship with Eduardo. We've been together for almost 2 years, and he has made me the happiest girl ever. I'm very thankful with him for all the things he has done for me. He is such a wonderful boyfriend. We also have a little pet. His name is Lucas. He's very spoiled. I am just a girl setting new goals for my life, and I am pretty sure I will accomplish them. I am studying early childhood education at the University of Texas at El Paso. I am 19 years old, and my name is Andrea. Thank you for watching.